Now, Swiss voters on Sunday approved restrictions on tobacco advertising with 57% in favor. Now, the ban will see advertising in the newspapers, cinemas, the internet, at events and on billboards removed. Supporters of the ban say such advertisements encourage young people to smoke. According to the Swiss government, smoking kills 9,500 people each year in the country.